Oh, I think it worked. I guess it worked. It said resolving problems.
Little bird. Windows has fixed your problem. You must restart your computer. God fucking nope. Cancel.
Nope. Options, always on top. Settings. Audio. Disabled. Just default to disabled.
Okay. Alright. I got a microphone. Probably turn that down a little bit. Holy shit. There you go. I'm fucking doing it. Do I have a link to this? How do I do this? Video output low. Yeah, no fucking shit. Is there a stream for this? One person watching now. Who? Why? I mean, thank you, I guess. Here you go, just stream. Copy. Twitter. Tweet. Yo, I should parenthesis that thing. I got it working. It's probably fucking garbage. But so am I. Link. There you go. Tweet. We're done here. I mean, well, they're getting it to work anyways. I don't fucking know how it's actually gonna work, if even. So do I just... Am I done? Do I just do it? Do I just fucking play? I feel like I should get my phone. I don't think anyone's gonna watch anyways, but, I mean, I don't fucking know what to do. So, 40% battery life for that.
And go to Twitter.
With streaming or playing Daggerfall. That is not how you spell that. Daggerfall. So, enjoy.
Break her off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. So are we doing it? Is that it? Do I just play now? I don't actually know what the fuck I'm doing. It says one watching, but I'm pretty sure that's me. So, if you are watching, thanks. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with you, but I appreciate it. Alright, here we go. Fuck it. Alright. I don't even know if you can hear the game or me, but let's do it, I guess. Continue. Alright, let's see here. First of all, let's get back over here. Fuck! What if I get over here?
save. I'm probably going to die. Give me a break, give me a break. Break me off a piece of that sweet puss. Alright, let's use the sword. You fucking don't. No, you fucking don't. Come here, you little fucker. Get over here. Get over here. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Fuck you, rat. You don't shit. Body has no treasure. Alright, well, I'm fucking whatever. I didn't even want you. So that's cool. Oh, wait. I bet you that was the enemy that the fucking game thought was coming nearby. Yeah, fuck you! We get that shit nice and easy. Wait, what is improved? Shit. Log? Nope, that's my journal. History. You might not ever have been a thief, for you had been raised and trained from an early age to be a priest. What the fuck? Until the fateful day when the caravan, your master, Zanseth Alderaan? Oh shit, that planet got destroyed. What are you fucking talking about? And you were traveling in your waylaid of an orc tribe and... Why? I'm not an orc. I'm a Nord. You don't know me. You don't know anything. Alright, well, fuck. Miscellaneous. Oh, this is just all the extra shit, huh? Spriggan! Nymph! What is all this? What is that? Orcish? Giant-ish? Pickpocket. Oh, son of a bitch, I only get 4% of that? Alright, well. Alright, I'm healed! Oh, wait, no, fuck this. Alright, you know what? I'm fucking... You're so goddamn smart. Inner description. Less likely to die. Ooh. Oh shit! Oh dude, you scared the fuck out of me! No! Oh! That's bullshit. Oh well, at least I took him down too. Like, sure I died, but so did he, so fuck him, right? Alright. I don't give a fuck. Try that again. I'm just gonna go straight into stabbing. Ah, stab. Turn around. Stab. Stab him. Stab him in the dick. He's gonna fucking kill you. Oh, you fucking bitch. Why do my attacks do nothing? Load. Less likely to die. Bullshit. I am all the likely to die. I'm gonna fucking die. I am dead. Alright. Let me just fucking... What if I sneak? Oh, yeah! Fuck you, motherfucker! What do you got? 8 gold. I guess a hammer. The scribed parchment shows the location of the Azergoth web you recorded on your map. Better armor! Fuck yeah! Yeah! I don't like that hammer though, it's dumb. Give me the fucking sword. Alright. Give me the... Stop. No! Huh. Stop it. Clothing and miscellaneous. There. Pants, sword, done. Exit. We're done. Yeah. A weird ass shirt. I can't. I want to know what it does. Okay, cool. But what does that fucking do? Like, it doesn't. This conveys nothing to me. Do any of these? Okay, 3366, 3399, 0033. They're all the same. Nothing's fucking different. It's just, do you want a long sleeve shirt or a short sleeve shirt? Okay, well, the fucking long sleeve shirt, first of all, it's fucking up my arm here, so no, it was none of that. You stop that shit. Alright. Oh, you don't look so good, buddy. One of y'all is decapitated and one of y'all's got a spike on your head, so I mean, you can figure out amongst yourselves which one you like more. At least that guy, he's just a fucking skull, so. I'm already healed. I'm good. I don't have a sword, though. I can't help but notice. I don't have a fucking sword! Oh. Alright. Wait. Yeah, fuck you, thief. What is that? Huh, that's a tilde key, apparently. Alright, well. Fuck you, thief. Yeah, fuck you, motherfucker. Nah, where are we going next? Going, oh, excuse me. Oh, fuck! Jesus, fuck. Scared the shit out of me. Not as bad as a thief, I'll tell you that. The thief actually got me. I would call that a legit jump scare. Some great depth. Nope. Oh, god damn it. I'm crouching. You can't fucking see me, I'm crouching. It's called sneak, motherfucker. Chop you in the goddamn legs. No. Ah, fuck. Why am I not doing any damage? Ah, you have really nice tits, lady. Fuck you, thief. I blame you. Even though it's totally my fault, because I don't fucking understand combat in this game. Other than hold down click and then wave your mouse a little and there you go. Sideways. Right to left. Left to right. Up to down. That's a stab. Down. Okay, I'm gonna try that one. That's what I'll try. I'll stab her. That was fucking bat, however. I'm just gonna straight up stab in the dick. Come here. Come here, little bastard. There it goes. Giant bat just died. It just fucking died. Alright. What do we got going on here? Fucking. Alright. Back off, lady. I'm taken. I got a fucking girlfriend. She'll kill you. She's the leader of the Thieves Guild and the Assassins Guild. I'll have you know. Fuck. Oh, yeah, it's an archer. She had a... Oh, shit. Dude, have some decency, lady. Fuck. That's a nice crotch. What do you got? A sword. Nice. And a arrow. Some money. Some more greaves. Another pair of pants. And a seemingly better helmet. Alright. No, none. No gold pieces dropped, thank you. Equipping broadsword. Yeah, we fucking inventory. Jesus Christ. I have so much shit. Alright, so. Leather. or iron. Obviously iron. A big ass sword. God fucking Okay. No bow yet, but whatever. Okay. Character sheet. K. Encumbrance 55. I'm almost basically almost too heavy to carry shit. Health. Gold, not bad. Alright, well, fuck. Alright. Where's my sword? There we go. Yeah. I murdered a lady. The room I came in. Shit! Whoa! Okay, whoa, that's fucking. Hang on a minute. What's this? Cause that looks like you're. Oh, you little shit! You fucking bitch, trying to get the jump up on me. Get down here. Get down on your level. Get down on your level. Come on. Yeah. Ha ha! Fuck you! You Chuck E. Cheese looking motherfucker. All right. Okay. Yeah. Oh, interesting. Oh fuck. Oh goddamn you shit. You fucking prick. You're gonna jump on me, motherfucker. I can go up that. I can! This is probably not the best idea. What the fuck? What is this? Oh, fuck! No! You get the fuck away from me with that, you fucking bare ass. Fuck, I'm out of here. See ya! I'm gone. I'm out of here. Yo, I don't want none of that. I don't want to fuck with a bear. I don't want to fuck with none of that. Oh. Hang on. There are enemies. God damn it. I'm gonna die. I don't want to die. I've been doing that a lot, actually. Alright, this is gonna be far enough, right? Until fully healed. Come on. You are healed. Your jumping skill is improved. Your long braid is improved. Okay. Alright. Good. What I like. save game. There's a bear and a thief. Okay. Do I even have to... Yeah, I do. Okay. Let's... Oh, fuck! God damn it, you fucking son of a bitch! Cool. There's a bear and a thief. Anyway. Alright. Climbing mode. Yeah. Obviously. I just fucking climbed. Duh. Huh? Oh! Fuck you! God damn it, why aren't you dying? Oh, you fuck! He died. He actually died. So, that's something, right? That's a thing. That's a thing that just fucking happened. That's cool, right? Are we cool yet? Are we fucking... Are we having fun yet? Are you having fun? I am. This game is great. Come here, you fucking green arrow lantern motherfucker. Stab. Stabby stab. 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 Stab one more time! God damn it! Yeah. Load. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, no. It's fucking... Okay. Come on. Come on. I really shouldn't be having this much trouble with the fucking tutorial, but come on. Come on. Stab you in the fucking dick! God! The fuck, dude, I die in like 4 hits. I'm gonna put on a fucking broadsword. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. I bet you. Load. There's a bear and a thief. Yeah, well, you know what? I got a fucking broadsword here somewhere. Bam! Oh, I was using the broadsword. What if I use a hammer? Equipping Warhammer. Yeah! Oh, I'm gonna fucking slam this bitch. Fucking, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. You're dead! Oh, yeah! You can't fucking handle this! You fucking stank bitch! 12 gold pieces and a shield. But I'm still gonna use this fucking hammer because it's massive as fuck and super good. Yes. Yes. Oof. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get down here. Ooh. Close this fucking door before a goddamn rat gets in here. Alright. Alright. Rest. There. Ah, fuck you. Come on. What? You got a rat? Huh? We want some of this? Fuck you. Fuck. Let me rest, dude. Oh no. No, no, no. That is an exit if I've ever seen one. That is a fucking exit if I've ever seen one. Yes, until fully healed. I don't care how many goddamn hours it takes. Jumping skill has improved. Ooh. Yay. I'm a jumpy ass motherfucker, motherfucker. Alright. Alright. God damn, I'm doing that like a fucking second. Alright. Alright. Fucking seriously here. You fuck you. Alright. What? Money. Okay. Can I just fucking... Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. What is that? What? Oh, fuck. Yeah, you think you're so fucking good. No, I just stop. Oh, god damn it. Info. Leather cuirass, plus 1 armor rating, condition new. 6.25 kilograms. Remove. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Okay. Okay, equip. Okay. Steel pants. Yes. Where's my fucking Warhammer? Oof. Yeah. 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 Fuck yeah. Oh. I'm gonna murder Yogi Bear. I'm gonna fucking murder me a bear. Here we go. Oh, fuck. You just couldn't wait for it. Huh? Had it. Come get some. Come on. Come get some. Yeah. Walk into it, bitch. Oh, Grease the Bear just died. Oh, no treasure. Okay, first of all, this is a really shitty room. Second of all, who puts a bear in a room? Third of all, What's this door? Oh, whatever. I fucking one-shot a bat earlier with a sword, but a goddamn hammer... Ugh. What is that? Oh, God! Oh, fuck, dude. Is there another door? There is. Oh, here he is. Here he is. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Come on. Get some. Get some. God damn it. He's dead. Wait, never mind. That's a good thing. Never mind. Gold. Okay. Interrupted his seance. Can I not interact with any of this? It's just decoration, huh? Alright, well, I guess so. I mean, it looks cool. So, I guess I'm just fucking doing stuff. I'm not actually narrating anything other than fuck, 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 shit, fuck, I'm dying, he killed me, fuck. Fuck you, take it. So, my girlfriend let me use her PS4 to play another game by, I guess, Bethesda. I think it's by Bethesda. Called, what's it called? Not Mass Effect. What's it fucking called? Saints Row 4. I guess it's not by Bethesda. I don't know who it's by, but whatever. It's called Saints Row, the fourth installment of that. And, oh, this is the outside of that, apparently. Okay, so Saints Row 4, I'm playing it, and whatever. And she, oh, son of a, god damn it, fucking please die, please die, please die. Oh, come on, oh, I don't know how to do damage to you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, I'm out, Audi 5000, the fuck is that? It's a goddamn skeleton, obviously, I get that. However, my fucking problem is, it's not dying to my hammer that apparently can kill a goddamn thief in one fell blow. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah! I'm gonna be here for 7 fucking hours or more and that skeleton still can't get to me. Okay. Thank you, I guess. You must distribute all bonus points. Oh. Okay. Strength. There you go. Alright. Anyways, she only plays Saints Row 4. And then she's also like, hey, you should probably try this game Skyrim. I fucking love it. You might like it too. I never liked Skyrim out of the fact that so many goddamn people were hyped for it. And this is a throne room? It's totally a throne room. Why does it have a wooden throne though? What is he, a space pope? Jesus fucking Christ. I never liked Skyrim because the hype around it is just, it's just like, I can't. It's like, yes, I get it. You're super fucking into this game. I can't. Please stop. Plus, I didn't like the first-person view it had. But whatever. So, many years... Or not many years later. Just years later after the initial release of Skyrim. Because up until that point, I didn't realize it was a fucking fifth installment. Oh. New. Worth... Okay, remove. Talisman condition 120. Oh fuck yeah. Yeah, give me that shit. Round shield, 2 armor, I don't fucking whatever. Remove info. Twigs. I mean, sure, I guess. I'm sure I can do something with that. Years later, also not liking Minecraft because of the hype, I decided, fuck it, you know what, I honestly can't not like something unless I try it. Which at this point, still didn't care much for Skyrim, but also wasn't in my mind's eye to be like, I should try that game also. It was just more like, that exists, and that was it. That was the end of my thought process for that, I guess. So, whatever. So I'm trying Minecraft, and I get fucking horribly addicted to it, and I think, oh my god, this is amazing. Why would I ever hate this game? It's, oh god, fucking damn it! Fucking Yogi-ass look bear motherfucker. And I thought, oh, okay, well, I guess I gotta fucking try it. And I did, and I really, really liked it. Like, a lot. Like, I was fucking addicted to it. I built so much shit, and I still have that map. I have the very first map I ever created, and it's still fucking there. And it's great, and I love it. Anyways. So, ow, would you... Fucker. Get out of here. It just fucking died. I'm lost, by the way. I have no fucking clue where I'm going. There's a door over here, it looks like. So yeah, I fucking tried it. I tried Minecraft, and I was addicted, and I liked it. And despite the fact that I didn't really much care for the first-person perspective of The Elder Scrolls, Skyrim, for whatever reason, it just worked in Minecraft, and I liked it well enough. Plus, I've played Call of Duty before, numerous occasions and times, so the first-person thing wasn't really that bad for me. I don't know, I guess... Something about a first-person shooter is fine, but an actual action-adventure RPG where you're, like, I don't know, you're exploring the world, for some reason, in my mind, like, it just fucking had to be third-person. And yes, I know The Elder Scrolls has a third-person. Oh, you fucking scary-ass motherfucker. I'm, like, way too good now. What's it called? No! Oh, fuck! When's the last time I saved? God damn it. Oh! Fuck me. Anyways. I forgot where I was in all this. But either way... Did I heal? I didn't heal. I don't see a skeleton either. I remember doing this. Give myself 75 into strength and 1 into agility. Let's go ahead and do that. So anyways, back to present, almost present day here in the story, because I fucking can't focus for anything, dive 5 fucking seconds in anything. The fact that I ever make videos is astounding. Would you fucking, come on! Come on. Fucking skeleton. Yeah, fuck you. I need to go heal again. What was I saying? Right. The something about something, right? Yeah, I was there. I know. So yeah, fucking, I'm playing PS4, it's my girlfriend's, I'm playing PS4, I'm playing Saints Row 4, and I think, oh, this is fun. You know what, she really wants me to try this, because I'll fucking like it, apparently. I'll fucking suck it up and try Skyrim. So I tried Skyrim. My first experience with the game... is playing the only way I can say it besides an asshole, is a rogue-like, kind of character, where it's just like, if you look at me wrong, I'll fucking kill you. So I did that a lot. Like, I went to a shop, and I was trying to buy some stuff, and I exited, and he was like, oh, you don't look so good. And I was like, man, fuck you! So I started attacking him and killing him. And then the guards were after me, and then the fucking they kept spawning. Either they would kill me, either the game would spawn me right outside the gate where I just entered, and there'd be 3 guards there, and they'd kill me, and it would spawn me right there at the gate where I just entered, and there'd be 3 guards there, and they'd kill me, and it would spawn, and it just keep doing that, and I fucking hated it. So she gets me back out to where, just before I killed the shopkeeper, said, don't kill the shopkeeper. And I had to be a lot nicer when I played now. Either way, I gave it more of an actual, I'm trying to actually play this game instead of just dicking around. And I liked it. I really, actually, genuinely liked it. But then came in the problem was, the only time I could play that is if I was at her house. So I thought, well, you know, The Elder Scrolls has been around for a long time. I bet you I can find one of the games that will maybe run on my computer. And for the record, my computer's not that great. It just, it's not. It's so not good. It does some things well enough. It does, what the, oh, okay. Okay, come here. Oh, fuck, that's an orc? Did I save? I don't think I saved. God damn it, why am I not saving as often as I, fuck me. Oh, rest now. Okay, so I got Morrowind because I didn't think my laptop could take it. Why am I not getting, the first time I got 5 points, the second time I did it, I got 6 points, now I only got 4, what the fuck? I got Morrowind, and I thought, oh no, it's still Elder Scrolls, it should work just fine, right? And, well, surprisingly, yeah, it worked really well. I had all the settings turned up and everything, and oof, looks great. It ran way better than I thought it did, that's for goddamn sure. Would you fucking, he's not taking any damage. Ah, fuck you! Take a goddamn sword to the face, you fucking tit sucker! Yeah! Yeah! Fuck you! Yeah! Alright, give me your fucking gold, dude. That's the price you pay for dying. I'm gonna go heal again. Anyways, what was I saying? Morrowind worked fine. I did great. I did the main storyline up until some fucking assholes tried killing me. So I went and looked for that, and I was like, okay, so why are you killing me? And they're like, oh, there's a fucking, here's a note. All right, great. And I have the note, and it takes me to some fucking kingdom. So I'm like, all right, well, now I'm here. And it turns out some king set a hit out for me because they thought that I was trying to kill him. So basically he was just beating me to the punch. And I'm like, all right, I can kind of understand that. Sort of, because you're a king and all. If I was a king and super wealthy and had a shit ton of money and owned over a kingdom and someone was like, they said this guy's gonna kill you, like, I would fucking kill him too. I get it. However, you tried killing me, so I'm gonna kill you. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, I don't know what the fuck. LOL. Hashtag dope as fuck. Yeah. So there you go. Turns out he was, ah! Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! Fuck you! Give me your gold. And this, give me every, give, you cannot carry any more stuff. Info. Plus one armor rating. Plus 3 to armor rating. I wonder. I need to find. Okay. You cannot change transportation indoors. Well then, how the fuck do I get out of here? Where's the front fucking door? Oh shit. Oh, fuck me in the ass. Of course there are. Oh! No! 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 Bad! Fuck you! I just killed a fucking orc. You are not gonna kill me, you fucking little bitch. Where'd you go? Get in here. Son of a... Oh. God damn it. Oh, I just did it. Oh, I did it. Alright, well, never mind. Alright, anyways. Did I? No, I didn't. God damn it. Oh, you fucking... Fuck you. Fuck you. All of my fuck you. Remove. Give me this. Give me this fucking gold. This cuirass. And equip this helmet. And we're done here. Fuck you. I'm done. Fuck this goddamn orc. Fuck this goddamn orc. It's with proper capitalization, punctuation, and everything. Because I don't do half-assed English. Alright. Maybe in speech. Sometimes. But very rarely in written. Because I have goddamn standards when it comes to that shit. Yeah, fuck you. Anyways, what was I saying? I played Morrowind. The fucking king, I killed him. I had to do quests for him so that he would like me. And then once I got him to like me, because up until then, you get there and he's straight up in his fucking room. He doesn't go anywhere else. And it's fucking stupid. So I was like, all right. I gotta get him to like me. And I did a fucking dumbass bunch of quests for him, and you know, oh, you're becoming a fast servant of the king. Oh, fuck you, fuck you. You think you're gonna get the jump on me, dude? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Yeah, yeah. Oh, you're dead. That is a oof. I am so sorry to see you die. Except that I'm not. I don't fucking care about you. I don't know what this is. +3 to armor rating. Chain, right arm, pauldron. Equip. You cannot carry more stuff. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Let's get rid of... Let's remove that, because this all looks like leather, and I already have boots, so let's get rid of that, and that's metal, that's gone, oh, that's gold, though, like, I mean, that's gotta be worth something. What even is this? What is this? Steel staff, 1 to 8 points of damage, condition new. I mean, I'm supposed to be an archer anyways, so. Oh my god, I hate that fucking clock. It's so annoying. Arrows, sword, equip. Yeah! Okay. Yes! One, two, three. I'm pretty sure it's 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock. Good. Done. We're done here. Can you fucking stop that shit? Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. Where'd my pants go? Okay. Okay. And then this helmet can go here. That can go there. And I should have another. I should have one. I guess I. Oh! Yeah. Here you go. Ooh, that was not good. Something glitched out. Do I just have a fucking leather left arm or some shit? Is that what's going on here? Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. We're down here. Cool. Cool. Anyways, what even was I talking about again? So, oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, you fucking bitch. No! No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, fucking no. No. Fuck you. No. Oh my god. Yeah, hell yeah, I'm healed. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. JFC, KFC, COC, Balmora. So anyways, that brings me back to Morrowind. It was pretty fucking rad. I got really close to the king, and I killed him, and it was great. And then fuck you bitch. Sorry, I called you a bitch. It's really wrong. I don't even know you. It was rude. But in my defense, you tried killing me a little bit. So, you know. Anyways. I killed the king. And that's about what I did. And, like, the end. That was as far as I got. There was more to that storyline. Something about killing a demon or something. I don't fucking know. But I didn't do it, because I don't care. I did what I wanted to do, which was play the game and then kill the king. At first it was just play the game, and then it got... Fuck? Oh, okay, I see where I'm at now. They do that shit in Elder Scrolls, Skyrim all the time. That's how you know you're making good progress. Yeah, I just took out a fucking bear and a whatever else. More rats, right? Because that's hard. Actually, speaking of that, there's probably chances of more rats, please. So yeah, whatever. I did things and I did shit in Morrowind. And then I tried to fuck you. Then I tried Oblivion, and it was not that great. What the fuck? I tried Oblivion. Honestly, was not that great. I don't know what it was about it. Maybe the level scaling was off. Maybe I had something set weird. But everyone was like way too hard in that game. The imp just died. Okay. The imp's dead. The hardest thing in the room is dead. Kill the fucking bat. Bat's dead. All there is a rat. Fuck him. Yes. Okay. Alright, that is the hardest thing in the room because it casts magic. Let me just, okay. So, Morrowind. It was pretty good, I gotta say. I didn't much care for the fact that pretty much everything looked the same. Like, a lot of the overworld was bland, and it took me a while to figure out what the fuck where I was, because, again, unfortunately for me, everything fucking looked the same. Like, it'd be like, oh, go to this guy's house, and it's like, okay, great, why does his house look like every other goddamn house here? They're all fucking little huts and shit. Like, I don't know. It took me a hot minute. I finally fucking figured it out and got good, but my god. And this is probably just a mild, bullshit complaint. Because I actually really fucking enjoyed my time in that game. And I wouldn't mind going back and playing again someday. I'm just saying. It could have been better. But, I mean, that's like saying the first Mario game could have been better. Like, of fucking course it could have been better. Fuck me in the ass. Like a fucking course the first Mario game could be better. Like, yeah, the fucking, oh, you little bitch. The physics were all a little off, you know? I mean, they weren't the best in the world. They really weren't. You go back and play... Go play Mario Maker. Play Mario Maker on either the 3DS or the Wii U. But play Mario 1 levels designs. Like... The Mario 1 style. And then, go fucking play actual Mario 1. And tell me which is better. Because, I'm telling you, this lady is gonna die. First of all. She is going to. But more importantly, the fucking physics in the first Mario game, they don't hold up very well, you know? Like, they just don't. They're not that great. It's janky as shit to control Mario. It could be fucking difficult as hell. if you haven't fucking been playing it recently, are these, what are these? Oh. Yeah, whatever. He jumps weird. Like, I don't know, I haven't exactly gone back and played it recently enough to be like, fuck yeah, this is gospel. But original Mario 1 controls, original Mario 1 versus Mario Maker Mario 1. Okay, the Mario Maker's Mario 1 controls and handles just everything fucking about it is war. First of all, that is a disgusting bed. Second of all, it's worlds better than the original actual Mario. And I know it's... Oh! Jesus! Fucking God damn it! Oh, jeez. Fuck, dude. You can't just come around corners like that, man. Oh, damn! Oh, it's a fast skeleton, too. He's got some damn good muscles in those legs. Alright. Until that fucking skeleton catches up. There are enemies nearby. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Oh, good. It's a long range. It's so good. I like how enemies just fucking randomly spawn. I'm trying to get out of here. Oh my god. Please, just get me out. So anyways, where the fuck was I going with this? Oh, I tried Oblivion. It didn't really work that well. They were like, hey, go through this fucking gateway to hell and go do some shit. And I was like, yeah, I gotcha. And I get in there and, like, everything fucking kills me in two hits. And I was like, okay, maybe I just didn't, I don't know, level up enough or something. Like, I don't know. I don't know what I did wrong. But I thought, oh, I just, you know, I should have ground more or something. So, you know, let's go into the console command. Because I fucking, here's the problem. Everything killed me. And I, as you can see, I save often. And unfortunately, I saved over my last time to do anything good. Like, oh, let me go back and fucking go grind on Wrath or some shit. Like, I couldn't. And I wasn't gonna start over. Because that's stupid. Oh, Jesus. So I was like, okay, well, I guess I'll just have to. You cannot. God damn it. Alright. Do you even have a fucking. We got gold. Oh, okay, yeah, do that, okay. You still have a fucking bow, though, but whatever, I guess, it's cool. Jesus. I don't know what I did with Oblivion, but nothing seemed to work, so I advanced myself a few levels ahead, because I was like, oh, I guess I should have just ground or something, but I guess, whatever, let me just fucking console command a couple of levels. And I was like, okay, there you go, got some strength, got some, FP. Great, I'm good, let's do it. And I still got my ass kicked. Get me out. And I still got my ass kicked. So I was like, alright, well, I mean, fuck, man. And I was like, oh, let me just go straight up God mode and give myself stupid high attack points and shit. And so I started, like, raising my strength all the way to the max. I raised everything. Even my magic. I don't fucking use magic. Okay? And I still did it. I was like, fuck it. Let me just do it. I made myself a fucking goddamn strong man. And then I'm like, alright, I can't fucking possibly lose now. No one can kill me. And everyone still kicked my ass. I was like, alright. I give up. I don't know what to do. I'm sure this is a really fun game. Even though the fucking menus look really childish and cartoony as compared to what it was before, and also in comparison to Skyrim, which, mind you, what got me into the Elder Scrolls in the first place. What the fuck? That's a vest? Yeah, that's totally a vest. Doesn't that scream vest to you? Unicorn. Worth 200? Fuck yeah, give me that shit! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking rest and I'm gonna die. I'm gonna rest and I'm gonna die. Okay, okay. Don't die, please. Please. Don't die, please. So, whatever. Oh, damn it, I thought that was a door. Get me out of here. Hey, sup, girl? You ain't looking so good. I'd still fuck you, though. Alright, whatever, Oblivion. So, and then I thought, well, certainly my computer couldn't run Skyrim, even though I honestly didn't think it would run Oblivion, and even more so, I kind of honestly thought it would stutter to do Morrowind, which it stutters every now and again, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it's not fucking flawless, but it's surprisingly smooth. And then Oblivion, I was like, oh, this is still also gonna be terrible, but I thought, I don't know, I ran Morrowind, so maybe it'll run Oblivion. And it fucking ran Oblivion, and it looks great, and runs surprisingly well. And then I thought, oh yeah, that's right, Morrowind was on PC, but Oblivion was actually on an Xbox, and I have an Xbox 360 controller that plugs into a PC. So I was like, oh, okay, I'll try and use that then. Because the controls were a little bit different than Morrowind. They weren't bad. They weren't drastically different. It was just like, oh, okay, so that's, okay. Not that great. Also, where the fuck do I go? Oh my god. Jesus. So whatever. And it ran well, and I thought certainly Skyrim would never run. And apparently, when you turn all your settings on low, like every fucking thing on low, as in shit pops into existence because the fucking thing won't render it until you get 2 feet from it, it runs surprisingly well with acceptable frame rate lag, where my girlfriend was like, this is fucking terrible, I don't see how you do this. And all I could think was, I don't know. I guess you can thank my brain. It just fucking makes up for it, I guess. I don't know how to explain it. It just works. Although I will say, it works with a controller. And it works exceedingly well with a controller. And mind you, I tried this with Oblivion, where I was like, oh, okay, I'll fucking get a controller then. And I tried it, and only half of the controller worked. I don't know exactly how to explain that, other than you can move around, that portion worked, but the camera didn't work. Some of the buttons worked, but not all the triggers worked. Oh, fucking god, are you serious? Okay, cool, great, I guess. So I just fucking, I made do with the mouse and keyboard. And I think I did just that Oblivion. I did the part where you actually go into the titular Oblivion. And got my ass kicked, even with God mode shit stats, and I was like, I can't do this. So I tried Skyrim, and it fucking worked. Surprisingly, that was a door. What the fuck? What the fuck? Where am I? Oh my god, am I in Skyrim? It's snowy enough. I like how fucking everything. I like how if I move left and right, then the fucking snowflakes fly off in one direction or the other. But if I look up or down, they're still perfectly fine. They're like, oh no, we don't need to move. We're falling relative to your head all the time. What the fuck? But then you move sideways and they're like, whoa, see ya! Out of here! Alright, anyways, fucking... What the fuck? Where am I? Oh, I have a map. What am I doing? Travel map. Okay. Whoa. Is this the whole map? I'm at. Okay. Sure. Can I find towns, please? Okay, so if I just put... Jesus, fucking calm down, dude. Fearful Redeemer of Canareth. Oh, I know that name. That's mentioned sometimes by that lady in Whiterun. Pintail Commons. Murham. Oracle of Canareth. Okay, towns, homes, dungeons, temples. Are these seriously all fucking towns? Where am I? I'm over here. Enter name of place. Balmora. There is no place by that name on your map. I'm at. Okay, so if I go south, there should be a town. This place is huge. Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. How big is this map? Oh my god. Alright, what was I saying? I don't even know what the fuck I was talking about anymore. This is fucking insane. So I started with Skyrim because my girlfriend had me play it. Alright, I liked it and I played it and it was great. And then I fucking wanted to play it on my own when I wasn't at her house, so I got Morrowind. And it was pretty fucking good. And then I also wanted to get Oblivion, and then eventually Skyrim. Skyrim ran on low. For the record, I put it on high, and it runs like fucking 2 frames a second. So I wouldn't recommend it, like, at all, ever. But it's doable. Also, for a while. Rest how many hours? Six. There are enemies nearby. I'm just trying to get it daytime, so if you could not fucking kill me in the forest, that'd be great! Oh my god. You fucking scared the shit out of me. Give me your fucking gold. Give me your gloves. Why is it dark? I don't understand. Like, is this just a fucking thing? Is this permanent? Is it always this fucking dark? I'm so confused. You are entering Gothway Garden. Is that a town? Can I be safe there from people trying to fucking kill me every 2 seconds? God damn. So, first of all, I should probably heal. It is illegal to camp in or near a city. Where's the fucking city? I don't see a goddamn city. You got me fucked up. Nightshire. Okay. Alright. You know what? Alright. How do I fucking teleport? Oh my god. Oh, okay, wait, I know how to do this. I remember setting this up. L. Foot? By foot. Are you fucking kidding me? How do I... God damn it. Oh. Activate. Grab mode. Steal mode. I don't want to steal. Travel map. Auto map. Notebook. Okay, you know what? Maybe that's something. Let's do that. I am on a mission from the Emperor. Before landing Daggerfall, I barely made it into this cave. Huh. Is there a reason that you are entering Gothway Guard? Great! Where's the fucking garden? Where's the town? Where's the people? Where's the fucking inns or something? I gotta fucking have something. You gotta have something. There can't be nothing but trees in this game. Oh, you're not friendly. You're not friendly. Cool. No, I don't wanna die. No! God! Fuck! Oh! God damn it, are you fucking kidding me with this stupid ass bullshit? Where's my fucking map? Fuck. Fuck you, you goddamn Loch Ness looking motherfucker! Alright, if I'm there, towns are still there. I want Burghley, I guess. I was out of town! It was right fucking there! Why can't I fucking zoom in any more than that? I can't fucking see anything! I can't see a goddamn 2 feet in front of me. It's dark as shit. No matter how much I fucking rest, the goddamn sun won't come up. I don't even see a fucking moon. Unless it's a new moon, then it's fucking great and cool. And the only fucking thing I could see of a fucking city was so fucking goddamn far fucking front of me. Oh my god, fuck. Fuck everything, fuck this. I'm still gonna do it though. I wanna like this game so bad. I wanna, what? Okay. I wanna like this game so bad. So here's the thing. Old ass computer games, I've never really tried them. The oldest computer game I've ever played was the original Tomb Raider for PC. That is the oldest computer game I've ever played. And only because my dad was kind enough to... I guess he used to play games. I guess. He doesn't do them anymore now. He doesn't play at all. He just watches movies and shit. But he used to play Tomb Raider, apparently. And he had it and put it on a floppy disk for me. And that was, like, the coolest thing ever. And I had Tomb Raider. But unfortunately, I was a fucking dumbass piece of shit kid and never got anywhere with it. And then as a kid, I actually had Elder Scrolls Morrowind, because I wanted something like Legend of Zelda and Fable, because I had Zelda and Fable, Zelda on the GameCube or whatever, and Fable on my laptop. That was probably better than this one, maybe. and whatever, but the Morrowind, it also came with a construction set. For whatever reason, that was the only disc I could think to put into the thing. So instead of actually getting Morrowind and fucking playing it, like ever, all I ever fucking did was have the construction set on my computer. And I thought, this is the fucking worst game I've ever seen. This is dumb, and I never fucking played it. I never had the chance to play it, which is a shame. Or I had the chance, but I'm a fucking stupid kid, and I never did. But whatever. But on old ass computers, they used to have a thing called screensavers, which I guess maybe they still have now, but I don't think anyone ever really uses them. I don't. I just let the fucking thing either stay on or turn off. And one of them was 3D maze, and I always thought it looked so cool, and I thought it would be super cool if I could navigate that maze. So, I mean, that's it, but this game reminds me of that, kinda, especially that earlier portion when I was in a dungeon. That was pretty cool. Unfortunately, I don't fucking know where I'm going, and I can't see shit. Besides, there's a tree. There's a fucking tree. Yo, look at that little tree. Sup, girl? Nubile tree. Nubile tree. Rock. Big ass grandmama tree. I also like how everything's a goddamn 2D image and it fucking spins around on its base as I move my perspective. It's very Smash Brothers item-esque of it. Even in the fucking 3DS and I believe possibly even just the Wii U version, they're all goddamn 2D items, 2D images, and they spin around. Because I'm assuming that's probably Sakurai's idea of charm, which it's not a bad thing. It doesn't bother me. It's just something I've noticed. Am I fucking getting anywhere? Like, at all? I'm at. Is that seriously where I'm at? Fast travel! Yes! Yes! Available gold. Trip cost. Okay, whoa, hang on. Where is that Nightshire place? Black Fort. Daggerfall. Okay. God damn it. The Mouse and the Stag Lodge. Okay. The Mouse and the Stag Lodge. Fast travel. Stop for night at inn. I don't know which one is. I'm assuming I should be green, right? I want to go to an inn. I want to be in a fucking building with people that won't try to fucking kill me! Cautiously. Speed. Cautiously. Yes. On foot. Yes. Okay. Trip cost 10. That's fine. Travel time 2. 2 what? I don't care. Begin. Oh my god. It's fucking beautiful. Holy shit. What can I do for you, stranger? Tone. Polite, normal, and blunt. Polite, please. Jesus. Where is... Tell me about the Dark Brotherhood. Salutations, friend. I would appreciate any information about the Dark Brotherhood. Oh, that's me! I have dialogue! Salutations, friend. I would appreciate any information about the Dark Brotherhood. Okay. Pardon me? They're more or less the official Assassin's Guild of Tamriel. Most kingdoms have declared them to be an illegal organization, but it's one thing to make a declaration. That's all I know. Okay. Fucking things. The blades. Ah, I see. If possible, I would hear about the blades. I would like to fucking blunt. So, any news about the blades? I need to know about the blades. I'm fucking polite. Can't think of any. God damn it. Well then, I need something to do, man. I got nothing. The Fighters Guild. Dude, tell me about them. Since I have nothing to say, fine, goodbye. Barbara Greenwig? What? He looks like a dude. Where is... Tell me about the Dark Brotherhood. Very mysterious running to downhearted assassins, more pragmatic rulers, a reputation of many isolated age, they have been around for thousands of years. Where do I fucking go? Okay, bye. Well, I made it to a town. Okay, I made it to a town, so... Holy shit. That's a bar, and probably an inn. So let's... God, this is so weird. Just tell me what it is. This lock has nothing to fear for- what? What an asshole. I didn't want the fucking goddamn lock to be afraid of me. The lock has nothing to fear- okay, well, I just want to fucking see what it is. You here, welcome. Oh, what the fuck? You may enter. Good. What am I entering? What is this? What do you want? Okay, I'll be polite. Oh, I get it. Okay. Any news? Augustir Theosis has ascended to the throne and is the new lord. Long may Augustir Theosis rule over Guavadon. Okay. I probably shouldn't kill her. Huh. Holy shit. This looks like private property. Do you still want to look through it? No. Yes. Oh man, this is just fucking... What can I do for you, stranger? Tell me about... Where is... Okay, tell me about... Any news? The noble ruler, Elenita Rooney, was found murdered in his bed. Long live Lorena Pinewood, newly made Count of Borean. Yeah, it's so great. Do you wish to surrender the city guards? No. Oh, fuck! Oh, come on, I shut the door. How can you fucking even see me? Ah! Are accused of the crime of theft. If you plead not guilty and are found guilty, you will face 160 gold pieces in fines and 3 days in prison. A guilty plea will invoke the mercy of the court and your penalty will be far less. Super fucking guilty, man. Yo! Super fucking guilty. Just get me out of here. Holy shit. How the fuck do you play this game? This is like so goddamn old. I don't understand. Oh, Jesus Christ. By the White Wolf, it's you. What is it? It's me. Well, who the fuck are you? Sell shit, dude. know what? I just realized, or I guess I kind of realized that from the beginning. I have no idea how to tell if any of this sounds good. I just kind of got it working and then rolled with it, so... Hey, amazing video. If you need any unrestricted music, look me up. Who is this? None of the above. Fuck you, you don't even know me. God damn it. Two views. Oh, wow. That's probably more than I've ever gotten. Oh, shit. Whoa. Patronizing core. Oh, I get it. That was the first one when I was like, oh, I don't fucking know what I'm doing. It's not working. I don't even know if this is working. Is this even working? Oops. Oh, shit. Yeah, I guess so. Alright, I guess it's fucking working. God damn it. I don't know if this sounds good. I'm pretty sure no one's watching anyways, but... Either which way, I'll turn the music down. Continue. Because I don't. First of all. Okay, first of all, let's not steal anything anymore before these fucking asshole guards come take me down. Alright, I gotta fucking figure this shit out. Okay, Google, where do I go to sell stuff in Hammerfall? Sure, the right word is Hammerfell, and the actual word I'm looking for this game is Daggerfall. Store item locations. Where do I sell stuff? Yes, where the fuck do I go? It's just fucking, I'll do this one. Can anyone help me where to sell stuff I have in my inventory? Also, how do I carry more items? What do I need to upgrade things? Use the map to locate any merchant indicated by a merchant scale icon or the justice system scale if you're more familiar with that term. Then go there and speak with the merchant. Oh, what the fuck? To where? Just... Oh, goddammit. Homes, towns, that... Said map, right? Use the map. Oh shit, son. Oh, bitch. Are you fucking just fucking? I found a horse. Whew. Okay, this looks kind of like a store. This lock has another. God damn it! Barn Inn. Clearly. St- Stoss my. Okay. Okay. Anticlear, Orvaeus, Dania, Dwinin. This fucking map is huge. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm pretty sure this is bigger than Skyrim. Dragontail Mountains. God, I don't want to go over there. I'm gonna get fucking raped by dragons. Alicker Desert. Oh shit, there's red guards over here. Fuck yeah, I know those guys. I killed one in Skyrim. Okay. Tolini. Daggerfall. Bettany. Whitefort. Cost $50. Okay, you know what? Let's not do that. From my first one in Stosmai. Exit. Here. Stosmai. You know, if everything wasn't a fucking pixel. God damn. God, they made this shit in fucking what's it called? Paint. Like fucking the Lucky Stark Hostel. Ooh shit. I can go get laid. Oxbeth. Blackwood Bay. Fox and Noompib. Newville Court. Thought you had merchants and shit. Longtown. The Silver Bird Pub. The Black. God damn it. The Black Dungeon Lodge. Ooh shit, that sounds badass. God, fuck. Allington Garden. No, I just want to know where to go. There's way too fucking much to this game, man. I just want to find a merchant, first of all. Get some of my shit off me. The Feather and Cat Inn. Let's go there. Cautiously, by foot, for inns. $15 cost me, but whatever. Your stealth skill went up? Oh, cool, I guess. Oh my god! I hate that stupid fucking clock, man. Okay. You too. God damn it. There are enemies nearby. But I'm in a town. You better not fucking tell me about to get attacked. That's bullshit. I like how the fucking background is just straight up. Okay, it's not one color. Okay, Google. When did Daggerfall come out?
Here's a summary from Wikipedia. Daggerfall was released on August 31st, 1996.
Huh. This is roughly the same time as, what's it called? Pokemon. Okay, Google, when was the Super Nintendo released?
According to Nintendo Wikia, the Super Nintendo Entertainment System was first released in Japan under the name Super Famicom on November 21st, 1990.
Oh, shit. So, okay, well then this should... This is not too terribly impressive. Okay, Google, when was the PlayStation 1 released?
According to Giant Bomb, the Sony PlayStation is a video game console that was released by Sony Computer Entertainment in Japan on December 3, 1994, and in North America on September 9, 1995.
Okay, that was way better perspective into this. So, compared to the PlayStation 1, this isn't, I guess, terrible. I mean, it's not bad. It's definitely not bad, but... you know, I said everything in Morrowind looks the same. This is not that much better, to be honest. An irritated voice hollers, "It's open." By the cliffs of solitude, it's you. Who the fuck even am I? Location, tell me about... Oh my god, where do I go to sell stuff? Loramia Larathor is the new lord of... I don't fucking care! I don't know who any of these fucking people are. I don't fucking know, dude. I don't know shit. God, oh my fucking god. Okay, Google, where the fuck do I go in Daggerfall? Barely any idea what I'm doing. You're goddamn right, I have no fucking clue. I have half a mind to just stop. I mean, this is very interesting. This is fucking very impressive for an early ass computer game. First-person view action-adventure RPG. This is super fucking impressive for its time. However... any advice? Climbing and jumping at 7% because I jump around town and climb up walls. Every fight I get into, I'm taking about half my health and need 6... in a dank dungeon, have 19 days to kill this evil wizard. For the Mage's Guild, and apparently the only way to do it is to hide from everything. Okay. Okay, Google, what's the first thing I'm supposed to be doing in Daggerfall? Criticism. Okay, I'm completely lost. Yes, I'm fucking lost. I don't know what I'm supposed to be fucking doing. I have no guidance. And I'm ready to get going on the main quest. Looks like I have to be level 3 to start the next quest. No problem. I'll fight some more monsters and fight and fight. Problem is, my experience requirement is at 3 times since I went all in with special abilities. So I'm very powerful, but it takes ages to level. I fought nearly countless enemies and I'm still level 1. I don't even know what level I'm at. Oh, I'm level 2. Okay, great. So then I just have to fucking level and that's it, right? Alright. Alright. I can't fucking figure out how to open up a goddamn shop and fucking sell to anyone. He said I just sell to anyone. So, god damn it. How do I sell what I have? Dunker Greenheart at your service, although I hope yours will be at mine. The Black Chasm is infested with monsters. Can you kill them for me? I can pay you the Black Chasm. Fuck yeah! If they are not gone by this time tomorrow, I'll be ruined. Well, a good thing you picked me, mister! I'm on it. Here I go. First of all, I guess I should have asked. Where is... damn it. Any weaponsmith. Dear Bridge Hollow, see ya. Black Chasm, huh? Do I have a mark? I have a fucking compass here. You know what? In the Feather and Cat Inn, I met Danger Greenheart. He asked me to rid the Black Chasm in the Feather and Cat Inn of monsters. I'm sorry, what? In here? There's a thing in here with monsters. There's monsters in here. In here. So there's like a basement or something? Yo, don't be so overgenerous with these fucking room sizes. Jesus Christ, how are people supposed to get their sleep with such a huge fucking room? You gotta put it small. You gotta make them really fucking small. You gotta make them feel like they're not even welcome in your establishment. Oh shit, I found a monster. I found a monster. I totally found a monster. Why am I not attacking the monster? Yeah, I fucking know that. I'm gonna die now. Oh my god. You have not ran. I don't fucking care. Good day, Nord. How many days will you require in the room? One, I guess. That'll be 4 gold pieces. You've bartered down to that. Okay. I did your fucking thing, dude. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. There, I don't fucking care. Oh, it's probably upstairs, too. I don't care, I'm in my own fucking, I'm in my safe space. God damn it. Oh, I don't care, I don't wanna do this right now because I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Uh-huh. Damn it. Oh, now that's a fucking room. Hell yeah. It's even got a bathroom. No. Nope. Mm-mm. Not gonna steal. Not until I get to Morrowind. I'll steal every goddamn thing in Morrowind. I don't give a fuck. Okay. Ooh, sup, girl? Tell me about your tits. I heard you, Tobias. I'd help you if I could. Well, you fucking can. I'll be polite and ask you. None that I know. Well, then we'd be blunt and fucking rude as shit. Since I have nothing to say. Well, fuck you, bitch. I would fucking murder you if I could. However, I can't, so I won't. But just rest assured, if it were up to me, you'd be dead. Oh, What the fuck? Who builds houses like this? Who's like, yeah, we need to put some fucking doors here? What do they go to? Nothing. They don't go to anything. There's no fucking reason for any of this. Santa's going nuts. Oh my fucking god! Are you fucking kidding me? When was the last time I saved? Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Fuck no. Fuck no. God. Fuck. I can't fucking do this. I know how I was like, oh, everything fucking looks the same in Morrowind. Everything is the fucking same in Daggerfall. Oh my fucking god. I know there's a huge problem here where it's definitely me. It's not just the game. Many fucking numerous people must have played this as children and as adults and beaten it successfully. It had to have fucking been good. This had to have been good. There's 5 fucking installments of this shit. It has to be fucking good. I know it's not just the game. However, I'm only willing to admit I suck so much. Because every fucking thing in here looks the same. The fact that this is impressive. This is actually genuinely fucking impressive. That this huge fucking shit here is the actual real fucking game map. And then when you click on the thing and you're like, no, this is also the fucking game map. And there's so much shit you can do. And it's nuts. This is fucking nuts. This blows my fucking mind that this fucking exists like this. Okay, fucking shit. However, the fucking town, of the towns I went to, I saw one and actually went to 2, and it looks the fucking same. The fucking enemies are killing me like crazy. God damn it, I wish I could fucking shut that goddamn thing up. I hate the fucking clock in this house so goddamn bad. You're not even right, you're saying it's 6:17. No wait, 5, 10, 15, 12. It says it's 6:12 and it just chimed for something. I don't fucking know anymore. This fucking game! Everything looks the same. Every fucking thing looks the same. It all looks the same. There's fucking snow. There's a patch of not snow there. There's the same patch of not snow there. Over here is the same patch of not snow, and there's fucking trees, there's big trees, there's even bigger trees, there's smaller trees than that, and then there's little nubile plants and rocks, and they're just here and there, and there's some more over there, and there's some more over there. There's no fucking roads, there's no nothing. And the fast travel, which is great that I can just fucking go anywhere, like, okay, I can go to literally fucking any goddamn place. I could click in the Dragontail Mountains, because I like dragons. And I wanted to hit, what is this? What is this, a fucking, the messenger. Messenger. Yeah, let's travel to messenger cautiously by foot. 315, ship, 405, 315, travel time 14. I don't fucking care, I'm looking for an inn. Begin! You are interceding major. Hello, folks, how are you doing today? Where is pawn shops? Maesir's Best Pawn, where is that? You gotta go Maesir's Best Pawn Shop in northeast of where we're standing. Okay. Northeast. So I gotta fucking go around this goddamn thing. And it's somewhere northeast, apparently. You are approached by a young page who smiles in recognition and does not ask your name before he hands you a letter addressed to you. To all of your questions, he merely responds with a blank look and a smile. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Miscellaneous. Dear Tobias, I heard about your accident at sea, and feared the worst. Now that I've heard you're alive and well, I would like the opportunity to meet with you and discuss our beloved Emperor's mission in the Liliac Bay. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Lady Magnesen, the Emperor's agent in the Court of Daggerfall. My position is not so official as an ambassador. None but other agents of the Emperor know of my true affiliation. The Liliac Bay is rife with rebels against the Emperor and Imperial throne, so your discretion is required. For the purpose of our meeting, I will take a room at an inn, the Queen's Helm and the King's Chasm Tavern in Daggerfall for a month. After that, I will no longer be available. I will expect you as soon as possible. Are you fucking kidding me? The Queen's Helm in the King's Chasm Tavern of Daggerfall for only a month. Okay. Yeah, let me fucking just bring that up. Okay, Daggerfall, the Queen's Chasm Inn. Where the fuck is that? I don't fucking even know where that is, first of all. But let's pick some random place. Travel time, 75. Is that days? Because if that's days, that's way more than a month. You're not gonna fucking be there anymore. Cannot use this. Fuck you, man. You can't tell me what to do. Portion of chameleon form. Oil. Oh my fucking god. I want to enjoy this so bad. And I don't know if I'm willing to put up with the learning curve it would take to fucking do anything in this. Like, I had a bit of a learning curve? I had to learn some shit with Morrowind. Like, okay, I finally fucking sort of got used to Skyrim. Not a whole lot, but enough to be like, okay, I can kind of figure out what I'm doing here. And then, like, okay, in Morrowind, it's kind of the same thing, but a lot more reading. A lot more clicking around. And a lot less hand-holding on here's where you go. I guess, arguably, you could turn that shit off in Skyrim and be like, I'm gonna fucking figure it out on my own. And when they say, go here, I'm just gonna fucking walk there and not fast travel and not have the fucking marker tell me exactly, here's, just follow this fucking arrow. You could do that, sure. However, in Morrowind, that's the only option, is to fucking figure it out, dude. And there you go. This is a lot weirder than that, because some lady just told me I have a month to meet her, and there's no fucking real possible way I'll ever fucking get there at this rate. That's the only thing I have to go off of. if I can do this. I legit, I want to so bad because I'm, I love this aesthetic. This whole fucking, this dumbass 2D tree, this fucking weird ass maze 3D village shit. Oh my god, I love it. I love it. I love all of this. This looks fucking great. But I don't think I can do it. I think I'm pretty much done here. I think we're done here. And then I'm gonna go fucking stop streaming. I'm gonna go get some food, because I'm fucking hungry. Okay. And then when I come back, maybe I'll try Morrowind and start a brand new character. And there you go. We're done here. Escape. Save game. Fuck it. I'm done. I'm done. Save game. I have zero clue what I'm doing. Fuck. I can't type fuck, so I have zero clue what I'm doing. Period. End of discussion. And we're done here. If I have anyone watching, which, first of all, why? Second of all, thanks. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I hope you had something fun out of this, because this is fucking beyond me. We're done here. We're straight up done. Would you like, yes. We're done. We're done. Dagger. Exit. Alright. And then this is still doing that, and trying to Daggerfall. What was this? It was a, it was explore.exe. So it's just my screen. Is this just my screen? You just see my fucking screen now? Oh, you see the Daggerfall thing. Nope. Here it comes. It's catching up with itself. Cool. Great. I'm glad. Oh, hey, my buddy Kevin was in here. Why is the screen so small? I have no idea why. I honestly don't know how to do this. To be honest, I've never streamed before. Lol. I need real-time feedback for it to be good. Why is the screen so small? I don't fucking know. Here, let me DOSBox. Window. Shit, cancel. Whoa, like, it is super small! Why is it so small? How long has it been small? Stab him in the dick. Yeah, I fucking, trust me, I wanted to. How do I do this? How do I fucking do this? Okay, alright. There you go. Is that better? I stretched it out some more. Give it time to catch up. There you go. Wow. Oh my god, that was so fucking small. Wow. What do we got? Yeah, fuck him. Don't stop stabbing. Stab him in the dick. He looks like a knight. Fuck him in the dick with the sword. How long? I wish I could have this chat going. I don't know how to fucking do this and chat. But my God, Kevin, I didn't know you were here. And it's funny. Thank you. It's so good. I don't even know if anyone can hear me. I can't fucking... Can you hear me? I wish I could have this chat going. I don't know how to fuck... Oh, you can hear me. Okay. It's hugely delayed. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yay. I learned how to do things, and this is going on for 2 hours. Oh. Okay, cool. So to anyone who's actually here still, and it says one, but I'm pretty sure that's me. Thank you. And I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go eat food, watch YouTube. I'm done. We're done here. I'm done. Thank you so much for coming. And we're done. We're straight done. We're done here. Go to live. Watch YouTube. All right. How do I do that? How do I fucking stop streaming? All right, we're done.